Hey guys, it's me again. Today I'm gonna be doing another Dollar Tree DIY. Everything you see on here I got from Dollar Tree. So I have two of these and then a small one. I have these glass jams. I have some blue ones and some clear ones. I also got this glitter ribbon and I got three small candles. Three of these mirrors. So we're gonna start with, let's see. You guys can use E6000 glue so it can last longer. I'm just gonna be doing it with the glue gun for video purposes, just so you guys can see the results faster. So I'm gonna be putting them on the mirrors like this, bottom on here. And then just try to center it. So just like that. We're gonna do the same with the other two. Get the glass gems. And I'm gonna go ahead and mix them together. And we're gonna put some on the inside. Just be very careful. There you go. Then I'm gonna get the ribbon, the golden, like this. So I'm gonna take my scissors and I'm gonna do the same for all three of them. Okay. Alrighty, so let's see. So I'm gonna put glue on it and I'm just gonna try to eyeball where the middle is and go around it with this. So just like that. We're gonna add the candles inside. I'm also gonna add some diamonds on it and I'm gonna try to make a cross. So, like that. Well, thank you guys so much for watching my video. If you guys liked it, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.